I tell my students that the world is theirs, and Governor McCrory will not make a liar out of me. My students deserve more, and that's why I'm marching for more on June 14th.